好，咁睇到呢條咧點啊，十派開始啦，咁點啊等於 MB 啦，係咪？咁啊，然之後跟住話俾你聽係 perfectly competitive market 啫。咁其實呢個數話俾你聽咧，十派咧都等於 MC 嘅。好啦，咁啊，然之後咧佢就話 price floor 咧 set 咗喺 P1 嗰度，咁即係價錢唔可以低到去咯，係咪？咁係最低啊嘛，咁啊只可以揀上面嗰啲啫，揀唔翻 EQ limit 呢個 effective 㗎，記住咯。咁即係話個 Q 咧就會係 B 呢個位置 ，P 價錢就會 P1 呢個位啦 ，set 咗喺呢度。好啦，咁樣嘅時候咧會點咧？咁佢就話有個 dead weight loss， 咁我哋睇睇咯。我哋將不如咁啦，將幅圖咧去細心去仔細分析下先。原本嘅時候咧，嗰個 price 咧就喺 EQ limit，quantity 都係 E 呢度。咁樣嘅時候咧 ，total consumer surplus 咧就喺呢度，而 total producer surplus 咧就喺呢度啦。呢個係 equilibrium 嘅狀態。好啦，咁然之後啦，而家啦，因為有個 price floor 喺度咧，咁啊導致到咧新嘅 consumer surplus 咧就喺上面啦。啊 ，demand curve 嘅下邊，價錢嘅上面呢個位三角形咧就是、consumer surplus 啦。咁 producer 點啊 ？Q 喺呢度啊嘛 ，Q 停咗喺呢度，係咪 Q 喺呢度嘅時候？咁 producer 咧，我哋又睇咯喎。啊 ，producer 咧每件收到 P1 咁多錢。而佢嘅成本咧就係跟翻條 supply curve 啊嘛，咁我哋將佢畫翻曬出嚟嘅時候，高個 supply curve 低個 price 嘅位置咧，呢個位咧高過條 MC curve 啦，咁啊準確啲啦，咁就係 producer surplus 啦，咁你就會見到個新嘅consumer surplus 同新嘅 producer surplus， 咁啊剩翻嘅係咩啊？本來你見到突淨嘅兩個三角形喺度，而家攞唔翻㗎啦，因為有管制，咁呢個你遊黑佢啦，我哋叫 dead weight loss 啊，係咪 ？dead weight loss 啊，簡寫啦。好，咁而家 dead weight loss 咧就喺 BEF 喎 ，BEF 喺邊啊 ？F 咁就唔啱啦，啊 F 喺呢度啊，咁就唔係 BEF 啦。咁 dead weight loss 咧應該係 BEC 啦，係咪？咁就 dead weight loss 啊。好啦，咁所以呢個唔係答案啦喎。咁 producer surplus 咧就係 P1BC0 啊，我哋睇下先 ，P1BC0， 咁呢個啱嘅喎 ，producer surplus 啊。好啦，咁然之後咧 ，consumer surplus 咧就係咩？咁其實你錯啦，我睇下佢 consumer surplus 係 AEPE 咧係喺冇管制嘅時候嘅 consumer surplus 嚟嘅，咁就唔係而家噶咯喎。咁啊 ，total social surplus 咧，佢就話咧 equal to 咧 P1， 整個社會而家 total social surplus 係咩啊？就係得翻呢度嘅啫 ，A、B、P 係 consumer 啊嘛，咁啊 producer 就係 P1。BC0， 咁即係兩個加埋就 ABC0 啦。咁所以 total social surplus 咧就應該 ABC0。咁 PBCG 係咩嚟噶 ？P1BCG 咁就唔知係咩嚟嘅，咁啊冇咯。